Former India cricketer Zaheer Khan termed medium pacer Shardul Thakur the silent hero of India's 3-2 T20I series triumph over England. Shardul Thakur was the leading wicket taker in the series, with 8 wickets in 5 matches at an average of 21. Although his economy rate was high at 9.69, he finished with an excellent strike rate of 13. Shardul Thakur, if you've noticed, there are so many big names in this Indian cricket team, so much of flamboyance. In all of that, this player is doing his job silently. He's the silent hero of this series. His numbers are as good as any top player, Zaheer said in a video on CricBuzz. Ever since the Australia series, I have seen a big change in his thinking and body language. Even if you look at him carefully in the field, his confidence is sparkling. When you are playing international cricket for long, it usually takes people time to understand their game and prolong his career, but Thakur is already at a stage where he knows what's best for him and what he needs to avoid. Put him in any situation and he will thrive, Zaheer explained. Shardul Thakur is part of the Indian squad that will take on England in the three-match ODI series starting March 23rd in Pune.